Time to play Sherry. See y'all next year.
Wait, who am I?
Wesker's son.
Oh.
And then next campaign, I got Pierce. You got Chris.
Man, how come Ada's last?
Who's she with? Is it with Hunk?
No, it's just Agent.
Oh, it's just her?
No. There's...
Oh, just some random...
Yeah, it's just a red shirt named Agent.
How come it looks like a bottle of Lumber-X?
Druggies.
Injecting all that marijuana. That they need, they need to do in pill form. Like a little fucking tic tacs.
Supposed to be some kind of energy booster, but I don't feel any different. You know, between me and you, I think we should ask for more money. A lot more.
Not an apple.
Are you sure this wasn't part of the contract?
I gotta admit though, he is a badass.
Nah, he is.
I am willing to renegotiate.
That's a face not even a mother can love.
Sign up with the lady downstairs. What recommend you though?
So apparently Jake was conceived.
No question. You've got the antibodies.
Thank you very much.
That's why he's older.
Wait, what?
You could be the key to saving this world, Jake Mueller.
I'll save myself first.
Carlos, I gotta say though, in a modern day world, like this time of era, like 2019, you would think Jake's real name would be Kyle and he'd be drinking Monster. Drive the lifted pickup truck. The way he acts, he's like, yeah, I'm into extreme snowboarding and like long walks on the beach. Nah, I drive a Hummer with no fucking roof down on the beach.
He plays piano, Matt.
You coming?
How much more Steve can you give? He plays piano.
He's a pianist.
What do I got? Oh, that's right. I got my fisticuffs.
There's a shitload of DSA troops here.
We need to get out of the country. That's right. She gets a burst fire pistol and a semi-auto.
I got my fisticuffs.
I got an angry girl with fucking daddy issues. What's your point? There's an angry guy.
They both have daddy issues.
Exactly. Don't loot the body. Need ammo. I don't think like 20 rounds is gonna fucking hold me off.
Ah.
Everyone in your platoon is one of those Juavo now. And you're dressed just like them. Come on, we have to get out of here.
Yeah, he's a gelato. Everybody's a gelato.
Oh, wait. Emblem. Right about the door.
Carlos.
What?
Don't forget, all of the Ninja Turtles are blue, except for you.
This sucks. You got any popcorn?
Stop gawking, we don't have time.
Dude, that's a rocket launcher. Why can't I take it? I don't care. I want the rocket.
Home dude just disappeared. Oh shoot, I forgot to look at my skills.
Come stop the recording, hop out.
Nah, we're good, go.
Yeah, I'm using the same shirt.
I just took that dude out. Where, oh! Look at you, getting in my way. Oh, he, wait. Oh, Jesus. Sweet.
I still don't understand why people wear white after Labor Day. Like, it's a rescue mission, I'm gonna wear white.
Tiger knee! Alright, I need to calm down with the rocket launchers.
That's what I've been saying.
First, I want 200,000 up front, another 200 when this is over. I want BOWs, those are extra. An additional grant each.
I'm not here to hire you.
What? Why are you here?
Your blood.
What are you, the Red Cross or something?
No, listen, those things that attacked us, they were all exposed to a new virus called the C virus.
Uh-huh.
The same strain that you just took a dose of. It didn't affect you because you've got the antibodies. Right now, we're racing against a global bioterrorist attack, and we needed a vaccine yesterday. We need you, Jake.
Take this time to top off my big tank. We need your blood, homie.
Technically, they only need a little bit of this blood to make a basic.
Nah,
no,
fuck that. Just bleed him dry.
They don't even need him alive. They don't even need him there. She just needs a sample.
$50 million.
What?
Cash. Non-negotiable. That'll get you one pint.
That's what I said. He's a badass. He don't give a fuck. He's like, oh, dude, you need me? All right. I need money. What's your point?
Well, he's got a reason for always wanting money. Like, his mother died due to being...
Looks like they're expecting us. We're gonna have to shoot our way out.
Agreed. We don't have a choice now.
Hurricane Arana! Just gonna fucking straight WWF on these people. Oh shit, he's blind.
Die. Did that dude just take off?
I don't. Is it me or does this kind of remind you of GoldenEye?
I don't remember you doing that on GoldenEye.
No, like the whole like climbing on the side of a building and shit.
Oh.
Oh, there's nothing there. Gotta toss my ass. Shit,
all right, now pick me up. You wanna like come over here and pick my ass up?
Nope. Nah, there's nowhere to pick you up.
Oh, well damn. What the hell am I doing then?
I don't know.
I'm lost. Yeah, I got this. Hello?
Jeez.
Super
this is a death trap.
There's an emblem up here.
Step.
Oh, yeah, we both got platinum the last mission.
Oh, we did?
Yeah, we
right
got
on.
We got double plat. It's like a music album, dude. We got double plat. I'm good.
You got this, right? I'm just gonna walk right by you.
You smoke bastard.
I watched that happen and I did nothing to help.
And you have a $50 million antibody in you. Don't mean shit. Looks
like the PSA have got their work cut out for them.
The last time I kept running forward, you're
the half of it. Last I checked, my employers had a tank parked on the other side of the river. The only way the PSAA are leaving that place is with their body.
These fools couldn't have dropped anything.
So I'm saying, dude. Got 13 rounds of disappointment.
I got four. I got four rounds of my pistol. Oh, oh yeah. Just kick that over. Yeah, thank you. Oh, shit. Oh, damn. Saved by a Juavo. How about that?
One full mag.
Same here. Ew, it's squishy.
See, the air is squishy.
Oh shit.
There's too many of them. I'm gonna go with flight.
Ow! They got me stuck, man.
I'm stuck in the pit.
Ah! Jesus! Get your ass up! Run! Running, 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 running! Ah! Shit, 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 shit. Open the door, open the door!
Skittle left. It's a lime green one.
I was trying to be Billy Badass, but it just came off as Susie Sissy.
Susie Sissy?
Yeah.
Alright, where to? What's the matter? What's the
matter? Don't cough, it'll stay that way forever.
It's a waste of time!
Yeah, no shit!
I just thought about it. Where did he get a pistol from? Did Sherry give him one?
No, he's had a pistol.
You think there would be, like, check for weapons on, like, you know, science experiment? You know, metal objects and shit.
I don't know.
It's hard to hit the gas. Yeah, it's prison wall. Dr. Satan.
Okay.
Except
we go
rip.
With your plan. Son of a bitch, he's strong!
I don't have it again. Yeah.
Jake.
It's always something with women.
Yeah.
We got a herb. Oh shit. We got a herb. We got a Jabba.
Oh.
Well, technically, you.
Stop him. Stop him. Got me some more other, like, crates and shit around here.
Did you get the herb in the corner?
Yeah, I did. I was looking for anything else. Anything at all. Because I have exactly one bullet. Just one. Okay, now I have 11.
It's almost a mag. Can't pull you up here.
Hey.
Oh shit, wrong button. Nah, I can just chunk your ass out there. Oh, bullets. Judo kick. You're going out of those. Hey, no, bet. I jump. Yeah, go down the ladder right there. Right here.
It was like a loop-palooza. Yeah, there's gotta be a way to put, like, get you up there because there's a chest up there that you can loot.
Hang on, there's probably not. Let's get the door here. Let's use it.
But fuck it.
Look, we can get out there.
This place looks like it's gonna collapse too. Somebody ought to call the building inspector.
Yeah.
No.
It's colder in here than it was outside.
The building inspector. Ooh. Suitcase. With explosives.
Yay! Flashbangs. Because those work out so well. Tiger knee! Yeah, I'm just gonna run around and tiger knee everything.
If I remember correctly, there's like a good amount of lootables in this place, but I'm not seeing any.
Yeah, I'm looking, not seeing stuff.
Thank you. Ooh, there's a weapon upstairs.
Looks like there's some stairs here.
Gun in the corner.
Oh, Jeebus.
Is there even elephants in that
room?
Oh. Really? And a German suplex for the win. Jeepus, that was right around the corner, yo. I do believe that is it. Oh, that was a wall there. Hello, wall. Yeah, I do believe that's it.
Who's the wazzle?
Buddy. I just hit you with a hypo.
Yeah. I wrote, the moment I got up, I started running, I got stabbed in the back. by damn Jabo.
Damn it! They found us!
Dude, I lost.
We gotta go back up for the... No, I want my gun back. Hell no. Where'd that ladder? Where'd the ladder? Where'd the stairs go?
Damn it. I'm gonna find all those boxes again.
Back,
knock the ladder down?
Huh? What? Where?
Oh. Any of the ladders?
Oh, okay. Right on. There we go. Not cool, so what, they're just abracadabra. Now you're here, Mr. Weed. Stop shooting me, ass.
Like 80 something rounds of like pistol ammo. All I found this time was 23.
Man, can't English. An ammo box just disappeared. Seen the pistol ammo, but just went poof.
Fucking 23 rounds, son of a bitch.
I only got 36. Oh, that's right, we got flashing bangs. Alright. Let's open this door. Oh yeah, you got your humbler baton, don't
you? A taser baton?
Yeah, your little taser baton.
Yep.
I don't think he's too keen on us sleeping.
We'll just have to get over it then, huh?
Ow.
Sorry.
Well, that was half my health. Oh, I didn't know you could go gadget that shit. What's homeboy doing?
You're not taking Jake.
You haven't forgotten about my $50 million.
Talk to my boss. We make it out of here alive.
You down?
I'm going to be.
Wrong ass.
nerve?
Go catch your ass. Go away.
Shoot!
Stop shooting me, you little red shirt.
Ah! I missed. I ended up using my elephant killer rounds on him.
Come here. That damn Google Gadget armor hits you straight right by my face. Oh, no you don't.
Still safe. We've got a lot riding on
us. I was able to hold on as much ammo as possible for that. So I was just shooting the barrels. And I used my magnum. The rest of the time I needed them, so I got 80 rounds now.
The enemy had us surrounded. Before I knew it, every one of my team was dead. I lost my gun in the scramble. It's fast as ever with a knife. I thought I was going to bullet.
Why are you telling me this?
Fucking mannequins.
Last way you want to go.
Ugh, it's a bitch.
Looks like me. You don't get a say in how we die. It's just how it goes.
It's kind of what you signed up for, isn't it?
Dying for money is one thing. That's my choice. Dying for no good reason. So, you want to tell me what that big friggin' behemoth was and why he's trying to kill me?
That thing is just like the Juavo. A bioorganic weapon created with the C virus. He's being used by a terrorist organization called Neo Umbrella.
Never heard of him.
I have no idea.
They want to study the antibodies in your blood. And they don't care if you're dead or alive.
Was better off as a mercenary.
I'm not gonna let anything happen to you. The world needs you.
Not me. Just my blood. Well, the world can have it. Someone ponies up the dough.
Emblem. Stay right here and look right on top of that door. Right there.
Jerry Birkin, National Security.
Jerry Birkin, you were in Raccoon City.
How do you know that?
Claire.
Wait, are you Chris?
My sister's told me all about you.
Chris, the man is a wanted insurgent.
Yes, he's a mercenary, but right now he's under the protection of the U.S. government. He's no threat to the PSAA.
Unless someone pays me to be.
What did you just say?
What?
No.
you to Alpha Team. Reinforcements are unable to land due to anti-aircraft artillery. Take them out.
Alpha Team copy.
What? We're picking up a large bogey on radar. It's heading right for you.
Yeah, picking up a bogey.
That's a big sound bitch right there. That's a new kind of enemy right there.
Mommy, why do you cry?
Holding us at bay.
Roger that, Echo. We'll take care of him for you.
Okay, get in there.
Our first target's over here!
Chris! We'll give you a hand!
Out of the question! You need to get to safety!
Don't worry about me! I can handle myself! You need the help!
Christ. The chances of survival were higher when I was a soldier of fortune.
I don't know where you went. Zombie, giant zombie. I don't know where I'm at either. Shit's happening. Shit's going down in a bad way.
How'd you get in there?
I used the door.
I don't see a door.
I'm setting charges on the anti-aircraft guns now, but it's gonna take a while. See if you can find me some time.
Yeah, I'm working on
one of those big ones.
Ow. Get on his back. What the hell's going on here? Oh, that's what was going on. Pierce, get the hell out the way, homie. You were blocking the door something wicked. Pierce, I'm gonna shoot you in the face.
pierce his face.
Yeah, I see what you did there. Let's see. Ooh, skill point, 40,000. 4,000, I say 40,000. It's right here. Where the big ass dude died.
4,000 is not bad. 40,000 would be nicer.
I'm sorry.
Got my hopes up and shit. How much ammo you got now?
Do what?
How much ammo?
Shot of a full and 10 extra.
Wait, how much?
I'm shot of a full clip with 10 extra. Okay, got a full clip now. I mean, just regular zombies.
CQB virus and shit.
Ow, again. Okay, now we must go now. I think it all depends on how much space you have in your inventory. You need to like jump into a hole or something. No idea where it is though.
This help the bullshit associates in America.
Yeah, we gotta jump into a hole though. Oh shit. Oh, screw it, I need one anyway. Whatever this hole may be. Oh, there's a ladder over here. chill, homie. Oh, he's got a bus. Ow! You got hit with that bus.
You brought a bus to a gunfight. Who does that?
This bitch.
See if you can buy me some time!
I totally forgot there's a sewer system.
Ow! Damn sniper rifle. The nasty thing. Oh. Do what?
Blood in front of you.
Have been silenced. Nice work, Alpha. But you're not out of the woods yet. Echo team will clear that other POW. We'll try to hit it in the air. See if it has any.
Seriously,
I already gave the
French
pilot
Clorox.
The coordinates.
Thank you so much for your help.
Hey. Hey. We met?
No. You jarheads all look the same to me, pal. Sorry.
You've got to be kidding me.
My mistake. Have a safe flight.
Funniest part is he looks like a jarhead too. He's all, I can smell her own.
Yes. But there's something I need to run by you. Mr. Mueller is requesting compensation for his cooperation. $50 million. Yes. Yes, I understand. I'll let him know.
So, we got a deal?
Yes, we have a deal.
Well, that was easy. Oh. By the way, that guy that you're all chummy with back there.
You mean Chris?
That's the one.
What about him?
Forget it.
What was that?
Is no vehicle sacred?
My gun's going to be something bad. Here it comes.
Ammo over here.
We even got a first aid kit.
Oh my god! We have to shoot him off or he'll bring us down!
Yeah, okay, red shirt. How'd he get that?
This just getting better and better.
That's some... Oh, shit. Oh, we got big guns too, bitch. Oh. The helicopter. I think. I don't know.
He's locked onto us! This is getting a little crazy. Good for me.
Can't take any more hits. We've got to shoot the missiles down.
I should have read the fine print before signing up for this.
A resilient ass chopper, I'm not gonna lie. I should overheat it.
This is what I'm assuming the laser beam can look like from the Storm Era 51. Are you bringing more chopper or did we just hop into them?
Ow. Oh my god, we both missed that shit.
I would have laughed if one of us grabbed it and said, bye bitch.
Later.
Good luck with that. That looks like a problem.
Shoot the gas tank!
Don't get rid of that. Because I know I will.
Gonna press some shit?
I pressed it first.
I got this over here.
Fuck you, Mr. Mueller. Like a Ferris Bueller-ass motherfucker.